Hey, what's going on, ninjas? It's Super Ninja 2000 here for part 7 of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. It's finally back. That's mainly because I've been trying to finish up Majora's Mask. Because now that my Let's Play on that game is done, I'm going to continue this game. So let's continue our adventure. So yeah, there's a stable right over here. So, I don't have a horse, so I can't really do anything here. Alright, gotta meet a mushroom skewer from that. Okay, so I actually found a glitch in this game. What I'm doing here is called whistle sprinting. It's where I have to hold down your bottom button and then just spam B. Oh, there's a horse over here. I'm gonna go tame one if I can. Let's go see if I can get one. Oh, crap. Okay, well, I'll try for this one then. Just stay where you are. I don't move. All right. Okay, that one's good. Just gonna get over there. Real slow. Oh, come on. Ow! All right, I got a horse. Ugh, it's a bad one. It only has 2 dash pellets. Yeah, there's some that have 3. Okay, I've got 60 rupees. Yes, I do, because I have played this before. Yeah, I've been playing this game on my own time. Register horse. Yeah, I got 60 rupees. So yeah, I'm just going to name my horse Epona. I think. Yeah, I am. I'm going to take my horse with me as well. Yeah, you may have noticed I, like, performed the whistle sprinting glitch earlier. Yeah, but your horse isn't magic. It can't hear you if you're too far away. Yeah, and the game will tell you if your horse can't hear you. Okay, so this horse is kind of like still acting up a bit because I like just got it. But yeah, I will be using this horse for travel on this game, because the world in this game is huge. Alright, so now let's head over to Kakariko Village. What? Ha! You okay there? Yeah, I killed one. And I got an item as a reward. So yeah, I think you can have like up to 5 horses in this game. So yeah, there's gonna be a lot of horseback riding when we're out in the field. But yeah, if you try to make your horse sprint when you're out of dash pellets, then you might get thrown to the ground, so keep that in mind. I can see you. 100 years, eh? Oh, yeah. All right, I'll go get them. That means I'm gonna need to get my bombs. I got 10 arrows, I think. Yeah, it's arrows. Actually, I think I could sneak strike them. I've got a bomb! So you watch it! 'Cause I just blew you all up! Gonna eat before I get killed. What the? Oh, I think he accidentally whistled. He's still alive down there. Alright. You asked for it. I'm gonna blow you up. If I can reach you. That is. Oh, I got him! Alright, that's what I call a bomb snipe right there. He's been shaking them since he was 2 years old. I'll pick up the loot here as well. All around the stamina. I got them. Had a bomb snipe once, though. So yeah, this guy can expand your inventory slots. So I have one Korok seed. You may have noticed when I was on the Great Plateau, I like jumped into the water. So yeah, there's like 900 of these in the game. I think I'll expand my shield stash first. I would perform the whistle sprinting glitch, but my horse is right there. Alright, we're almost there. The village is actually just beyond this path. May as well equip a more powerful shield as well. Alright, and there's the village. Alright, so your horse will not run when you're in towns. Well, you see, I got it on the Great Plateau. Where is she? I know where she is, but yeah. So yeah, her house isn't hard to find, because it's pretty big. And there's also a shrine you can do here as well. You there, who are you? How dare you trespass upon Lady Impa's abode? Hmm? Is that a Sheikah slate? But that would mean you are... No, it's not possible. Can it be? Yep. I'm the hero. Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Alright. Because I actually need to go in there. Yeah, it is. I'm finally here. Just so you know.
Oh, you're finally awake.
Alright, she noticed me.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Sort of. What? I see, so you have lost your memory. A 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then all alone she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda wants to nobly meet her fate, she entrusts me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message. However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. Alright, so you can talk to her again, and then this will, like, trigger a cutscene, but I'm just gonna skip it, mainly just to avoid copyright, like, visual content ID and stuff. I just don't want this video to get blocked. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated its power. Oh. Free the 4 divine beasts. 4 divine beasts? So yeah, the divine beasts, they're basically dungeons in this game. Yeah, just like the King of Hyrule said, it would be quite reckless to head directly to the castle at this point. So I have to head to another village. So yeah, there's like 12 memories you can get around the world. I've got a chicken! So yeah, do you recognize the side quest? Because it's returning from Ocarina of Time. Yeah, but to get this chicken, it has to be night. Because if it's daytime, then you're gonna get tossed out. Or at least that's what happened to me last time I went there. Oh, and also one thing I forgot to show off, I'm gonna head back up here. Dive down here. Barely made it. Uh, Okay, we don't need to climb the railings. What are you doing here? Didn't I take you over to the... over here? What the heck happened? Glitch? Alright, there's one up here. And yeah, don't attack cuckoos in this game. Because if you attack them, then they will attack you. Alright, I'm just going to the shrine. Alright, so let's go do this shrine. Meant to skip that. Oh, a sword. Alright, I'll take that. Alright, so this is basically gonna, like, teach you about dodging and stuff like that. Which I already know how to do, but you do get a spirit orb from doing this, so I'm gonna do it. That was an accident. Alright, so that's a side hop. Now for the backflip. Alright, and this is the one that I did by accident. Alright, and this is basically a spin attack. Alright, I really want that Guardian Sword. Alright, I'm gonna toss up my Boko Club. And I already have a torch, so I'll just toss that out as well. Actually, I could just keep using this until they break. Alright, let's go get our spirit orb. Alright, so now I can get another upgrade, because now I have 4 more spirit orbs. Come in here to get some clothes. Yeah, I would like some clothes, actually. But I'm kind of broke. I want to sell. Well, I've got some Bokoblin horns. Bokoblin fangs I'll get rid of. Yeah, basically I'm going to get rid of, like, all my monster parts. Guess I'll get rid of this as well. And that. Alright, well I'm gonna buy a Hylian hood. And a Hylian tunic. Now let's equip it. Alright. And I think I'm gonna call it an episode right here. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more. In the next episode, we're gonna make our way to Hateno Village and see what's going on there. And yeah, it's gonna end off this episode. Actually, before we end, I'm gonna get an upgrade. Actually, never mind, I'll get that next time. I'll see you next time!